Hello, I'm Zane Moore with JM Test Systems. Today, we're going to walk through the indicator lights on the PEL-103 power logger's front panel. The next two indicators are managed by the control button just below the LEDs. Let's look at the Bluetooth LED first. The LED being off indicates that Bluetooth is off. In order to turn Bluetooth on, you will need to press and hold down the control button until the Bluetooth LED light comes on, about 5 seconds. Then release the control button. The steady blue light means Bluetooth is enabled but not transmitting. If the LED blinks twice per second, this indicates that Bluetooth is on and transmitting. To turn Bluetooth back off, again press and hold the control button. The LED will initially go off. Continue to hold down the button until the LED comes back on again, releasing the control button, then turns off Bluetooth. Thank you for watching. We hope this helps you understand the features of the PEL-103 power logger. Please visit the JM Test website at www.jmtest.com for test equipment made easy.